trail. They're doing quite a bit of point of view on this one. So I'm going to say that the 35 setup, 4.3, this is pretty awesome. This thing rides like a dream. There's another build update video coming out. If it doesn't beat this video out of the orms and stuff we did on the suspension. But if you're watching this video, you haven't liked it yet, go ahead and like it. If you're not subscribed, go ahead and subscribe, because the action starts now. stiffen up the shocks a little bit. It's got a lot of squishiness to it, but man, this thing handles so much different than the other one. Been down some of this section, you see the first person point of view from the driver's video. We got a pretty cool section coming down that we're gonna stop and record. Jay already beat me down, so we'll walk down here and we're gonna check it out from the bottom. What's wrong there, Chuck E. Cheese?
Been a long time.
You take a month off from riding, and boy, you realize how out of shape you get from riding. Oh, boat, gang. ATV for the high clearance gang. You could fit a minivan under that.
Thank you.
straight. Keep straight. Get rusty, huh?
Yeah, I'm fucking trying to catch my breath.
Take a month off, we get rusty. Oh yeah. Summer's coming, we gotta get back in shape for this. more driver.
More driver?
Yeah, more driver. Turn it, driver. Keep going. Keep going. You could probably back up and set yourself over more this way. Good right there. Maintain straight. Maintain straight. There you go. You're good. You're good. You're good. You're good. Driver. A little bit driver. A little bit driver. Clearance, gang, gang, gang. off to our right, it's got two pretty big drop-offs. I don't know if that's part of 40. I'm going to assume that it is. This is a bypass section of what would, that would be. So we're going to go down here to the bottom of it and look at it and check it out. Maintain straight. You're good. Keep straight. Good, keep going back. You're good. You're pointing good. Hard driver. Sides like this. Yeah, probably just fucked up the rack. Hold on. Just hang tight. Let me walk up there and check it out. Passenger.
Yeah,
passenger side wheel, when you turn, it's starting to lay over. Probably ball joint.
I'm good, are they straight?
Yeah, you're good. Stay straight. Start going passenger. When you come up on that rock on the driver, start turning passenger. Alright, you're good. Keep going. Keep going. You're good. Yeah, you're good. What happened? Hey, on today's episode.
Again.
You didn't pop anything though, right? Graham, dog.
Yeah.
You going back up? Oh, no, you're good, man.
You're good, man.
No, for real, you're good.
I'll count you.
Yeah, just back straight up. Back. Straighten your wheel. Driver, straight back. Driver a little bit. Yeah, you're good right there, straight back. You're gonna feel a slight dip off right here, but you're good. You're good. Let her ride, driver.
What am I stuck on right there, that big rock?
You're not stuck on anything but your mud flap. You're good.
No, you're
for real good.
What's your mud flap? No, you're good.
Passenger. Strategic breakdown of what just happened.
So my zip ties, not holding on these really good guys.
I need a fucking fly.
That's what happened right there. That shit got bent.
Alright, we're going to a commercial break.
There he is.
Alright, so we're going to do a de-installation video.
Yeah.
We've done installation videos, now we're going to show you how to take it back off.
Fuck this shit up.
Alright, we're going back to commercial break. Do it. passenger.
Passenger?
Yeah, stay passenger. Hey, you got mud and a big rock, so you're going to have to give it the bump.
Sure.
Gigi. There you go. When you're coming up, stay this way. Go back. Let it float backwards. Let it float backwards. Right there. When you come up, you're going to get your run up. Try to stay that way.
Stay right?
Yeah, stay right. Same thing, do it again. Just don't let out. Yeah, right there is good. Keep going. You're good. You're good. You're good on this side. You're going to drop on this back wheel back here. more driver?
Yeah.
All right. This one right here.
Woo!
That's fine. Boogie. Highside J Boogie. Let's walk up here and see what we got going on.